Final argument in the hit and run case involving actor Salman Khan will begin in a Mumbai court today. Mumbai Sessions Court had asked public prosecutor Pradeep Gara to argue first, followed by Salman's lawyer Srikanth Shivade. The prosecution has examined 27 witnesses and eyewitnesses in the case, while the defense has examined only one witness, Ashok Singh, who is Salman Khan's driver. Ashok Singh claimed responsibility for driving the car at the time of the accident. On Tuesday, Salman's advocate Srikanth Shivade told the court that he does not want any more witnesses to be examined.